If x is the median of the seven numbers listed above, which of the following could be the value of x? So the median means that if we were to put these in order, x would be the middle number. We have seven numbers, so it would actually be the exact middle number. If we had an even number, then it would be the middle two averaged. So, but let's think about this. Let's order this, and let's put x in the middle of that order. So the smallest number here is 3. Then we go to 4. Then we go to 4. And then the next one, let's see, we go to 10. So those would be the three numbers that are less than x. Then we go to x. And now we go to the three numbers that are greater than x. So then we go to 15. And then we go to 18. And then we go to 21. So we've now put them all in order. I knew I could put x here because x is the median. When you put it in order, it's the middle number. Notice there are three numbers larger than it, three numbers less than it. So I put x in the middle. And so x has to be some number between 10 and 15. And including, it could be 10 or 15. But let's see the choices. Which of these choices are between 10 and 15? Well, 5's not, 8's not, 9's not. 14 is, we're done. 16 is not, it's larger than 15. So we're done. X could be 14, it could also be 13, it could be 11, it could even be 10, it could be 15, but out of all of the choices, 14 is the only one that meets our constraints.